generous to us from Malaysia, getting this men's doubles semi-final underway.
The difference is fairly small, and that's why they've consistently been one of the best players in the world now for probably a year, whereas the Chinese, they're getting better. But I have seen them play poorly at times, and I would actually say poorly.
A wonderful front court player. In fact, he's so keen to get to the front there. Left his partner stranded.
I would say that, yeah, I totally agree with you. I'd say... great serve and interception there. Wang Chan is so dangerous when he's on.
And it is the reigning world champion.
So far, anyway, it has proved, you know, the main difference. It's now kind of point for point.
Yeah. Title this Malaysian pair. Good flick. Yeah. I think it was a wrong choice of shot.
Brilliant from Liang there. He's got a really
very well. There it is again.
Brilliant
return. Super return.
Wow, yeah.
Time is wasted. Steen has an idea that the court attendant ought to hang on to the towels. Well left. They're challenging that as well. Now, I saw that as definitely long.
Yeah.
Really long. Saved. Opening game to the reigning world champion, Xiaogan Cha and Fu Yi. 21-16 in 17 minutes.
Just a few mistakes now, last 2 points.
Credit to the Chinese. Yeah. Game point opportunities. Yeah. Well caught.
For the umpire.
Nice. Oh, brilliant tumble serve.
Yeah, he's got such a good tumble spin serve. Oof. Brilliant.
Surely it can't happen again. No, it can't. 21-15, the second game. 36 minutes into the match. It's going wide. Good flick serve from Wang Chan.
Brilliant defense from Aaron there.
Yeah. Inside the back line. delightful change of pace again from Sharp.
Brilliant defence, great rally.
Lovely. Well, he's not all power and pace.
Good shot from Wang Chang to go over and see that.
Lucky net court.
As well, you're making them unsure what you're going to do.
Well taken. That
so
wasn't
sharp,
as,
yeah.
Wasn't as easy, as it? King and Wang Chang, 10 points away from reaching a second final in 2 weeks. Well, Liang Wei King. Double hit. Well spotted by the umpire.
Really, really impressive. So there. Good.
Back level. Oh, that's gone wide. Woefully short from Liang Wei Ping.
Oh my goodness.
Unbelievable. And again. And again.
Times they didn't even know they'd hit it.
Extraordinary. Look at that. And then that. You've got to love it, haven't you?
The Chinese do really well there to just keep the pressure on.
Yeah.
So sharp in the net there. And again. Chinese have to find a way of it.
Oh, it's landed in. They're challenging. We are a long, long way away. The line press was right, and I was right. Don't believe it. I don't believe it. And was hitting in a downward direction, but that defence from the Malaysians, this one especially from Seoul, and that one. What a serve.
Tough because So was about to hit that. Good, really good from So. Just pressure. This is what the
deficit to beat the reigning world champion Saran Char and So We Eek in three thrilling games. Confirmation of the scoreline 16-21, 21-15, 21-17 in the deciding game in a match lasting 57 minutes.